There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing, Bob?
Follow my lead. Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a body bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, you're friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
Check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Me?
Why not? You're a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for lost eyes.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
Laura,
it's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's a main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
Really wet in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough once.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for it.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. What do you think about that?
We can take them. You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy. Guys, I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
Hey!
Hey!
Oh, no, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them.
Trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived so many in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.
That did it.
Nice.
Come on, let's go.
Any idea what the twins in that riddle are?
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh.
I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby.
Lara.
Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three.
So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins.
Maya? You know you're in Peru, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Long story. Oh.
Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before. Where? There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
New here, eh? Get used to doing a lot of nothing. Although drinking and sweating helps to break up the day.
You're not a local?
No, I work a ship that blew into some rocks just outside town. Storm came out of nowhere, sunk the damn thing.
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Two years have been working up to never to ask her out. I finally do. And now, who is that guy anyway?
Hey, you want to know your way around Kuakyaku? Just ask me.
Are you the local tour guide?
I know where to go, and who to steer you clear of.
I see.
Best fish is on the dock, obviously. Tacos are best at El Licor de Cerdo, but his beer is piss warm.
I'll watch out for that.
Oh, and Omar, stay away from that guy. You don't need his kind of trouble. Thinks he can just come to town and take what he wants.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Keep them both open.
I know it sounds silly given everything that's happened.
He's listening to the blue guitar player. Go in here.
¿Cómo te fue? Estuviste comiendo nuestras
historias. Always nice to see fresh faces in town. Good for the mind to know that our little corner of the world isn't forgotten. Also good for the wallet, if you'd maybe take a look at what we have for sale up at the general store.
The jungle takes what it wants. Hard to get it to give up its secrets, but I found one, I think.
You have?
The village has many layers. You peel one back and find another, and another.
It does seem to have quite the history.
Sometimes I wonder if it hasn't been here in one way or another since the beginning of time. You seem different than the others.
Which others?
All of them. Men looking for oil, gold, taking whatever they can.
Arrived, have you? Lucky. You missed a hell of a storm.
I had a brush with it myself.
The wind played hell with the surrounding jungle. Knocked down trees, took out the power. A couple houses collapsed.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault. Unless you control the weather.
I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
I can hear them calling from under the earth. The voices. The old gods.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. See for yourself. See where the breath of the gods rises from the womb of the earth. Listen to their pained howls.
I hadn't noticed that. Where is this breath?
You'll see. You'll hear it. Perhaps you can ease their suffering.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it? He said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. The temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plane. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. Do you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Borvenir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
How many guys went down there?
I don't understand how this could have happened.
This is not the time to fucking wander off.
Getting a strange feeling.
Sweep the area, high and tight! Stand down!
Copy that. Weapons free.
Stay close.
For sure.
Signal if you see anything.
Loose diamond formation. Roger. We need to search there. You see anything? Start shooting.
Roger. Area sweep in progress.
Negative on search.
We'll find her. There, me.
Let's have a look around.
Copy, team leader. On sweep.
Down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things.
Looks like that storm here.
I hate this site. Like some creepy ghost town.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site.
Like what? There's something down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
Wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reasons for losing contact.
I must be going crazy.
The heck?
Investigating.
Gotta be something to find.
Gotta find.
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Walk was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. Made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right. must be more to this. Progress.
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shuck Shell.
I have two dates here, and E Shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number of the left pillar should be a 0. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Oh, I can't figure out what this means. Interesting.
anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here.
Come on, you bastards. You won't get me.
What are they so afraid of?
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
That's helpful.
Hey, in consideration.
They just screaming bones.
It's over. You're safe.
God.
You okay now?
Oh, no.
Okay.
We're dead. We're dead.
It's over. You're safe.
Christ, how much longer?
I know you're out there.
People have been in the jungle too long. It's messing with their heads.
Things are hunting us.
They're on their way. This is almost over.
Thank you.
God, bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura?
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtako. You pulling her legs?
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Hello?
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me down? Well, I'm not giving that bastard anything.
What are you talking about?
What am I? I'm sorry. I saw that knife and gun and figured... never mind. You looking for anything in particular or just browsing?
What do you have?
What do I have? This is Kuwaki Yaku, one of the greatest archaeological sites in South America. Well, it could be. It should be.
If it weren't for pillagers?
Exactly. Omar and his thugs are after money, not history. I have items of cultural significance for sale. They may be damaged, but they're worth restoring. Let me show you what I have. A good deal for both of us. Come back soon. Do you have anything you want to trade?